Wow. A330 guy's got a weird noise as well.